everybody's different and everybody's got their own story to tell, because the role as a paramedic, you don't stop learning when you graduate and you start your job. Every day's a learning day. Every time you open a door, you have literally no idea what you're going to find. It can be daunting, but you've got to rely on your training, rely on everything that you know, you've been told, and every single shift that you do, you learn something new. My long-term goal is to work on the air ambulance. I'm going to start as a newly qualified paramedic, apply for my master's in critical care and retrieval. It can be stressful, but there's a big network of people around you to support you, and when all of your training comes together, it all clicks and you get that great patient outcome. It's amazing.
I'm training to save lives. What will you do?